It's nice to have you so close to us in the daytime when we can see all your faces and all of your shirts and all of your breasts. Guys included.
All these years you've been looking at my ass. I don't know.
But it's not a bad view. It's not a bad view. Tyler often says to me, God, I just have to look at Jim's ass, and the worst thing is, I really like it. That's the hardest part. That's the hardest thing to admit to myself. He says these things to me late at night on the tour bus.
Oh, if those walls could talk.
And I say, don't worry, Tyler. Your secret is safe with me. That's what I tell him. And he knows it's true because we're like brothers. I probably shouldn't have told you that.
Ready? It's just a bigger secret now.
Thank you very much.